So, I recently bought a curved soprano sax, Karl Glaser. It's Chinese Korean made through a company in Germany. I was very hesitant to buy an inexpensive saxophone like this online, but I found a place where I could play test it, and I discovered I play tested two of the same model. One of them was miserably out of tune, and the other one had a small problem with the bis key sticking, which I was able to resolve by cleaning the tone hole. And I was very pleased with the tone of the saxophone. It played in tune and seemed pretty well set up. I must say that the table for the left-hand pinky keys is ergonomically not very convenient. It's hard to play the B flat, the B, and the low C sharp. The G sharp is not a problem, but otherwise it seems to be a good instrument. So I'll give you a little sample of my first recording on this saxophone.